The challenges that produce nanomaterials are very impressive, without any doubt. And really, that opened the window and the door, Europe, about the possibility to keep such type of responsibilities and to produce and to introduce new materials, new processes, new technologies in the European market and the world market. And Europe need to stand up and to just try to recuperate all the possibilities in order to create a more attractive future, particularly for the young people. Nanotechnologies and nanomaterials represent that future. We must explore all the possibilities. The people, and particularly the market in these moments, practically don't know all the facilities and possibilities of such type of technology, and particularly such type of coatings. It's a process of dissemination, and it's a process of exploitation of the results. This is one of the technologies with high level of safety, and also most respectful in terms of the environment. José María Guilemany, I'm full professor at the University of Barcelona since 1982, and director of the Thermal Spray Center in the same university 20 years ago.